away powerfully by Van der Sar. Delph. The delivery from Downing, it's gone a long way. And the header by Cuellar! Well, there you are, you get in the box as he's been doing and you get yourself a goal. And Aston Villa lead Manchester United, we have to say, after what happened at Old Trafford, again.
Ball played in, they don't deal with it well enough, Manchester United, don't clear the lines. Cuellar with a brilliant header back across goal. He must be all of 12 yards out.